they put the rankings of the teams. And they had this last. And I said, looking at that screen, it will never happen again.
All along, the exclamation point for Longwood. Back-to-back years, the number one seed eliminated in the quarterfinals for the Buccaneers. Myrtle Beach, sadness.
Excellent job by the Lancers to take the ball.
The opportunity to play for Jason G, do it all day long and thank me later. He's a mentor to me. He's a faith mentor. He's a professional mentor. He's a personal mentor. He's one of the finest people I know on planet Earth. He's a phenomenal coach.
Today's about how you honor yourself and your teammates and your family that you represent. But I want to really focus on those three things. Those three things are number one, Longwood. That's what's on your chest. That's what we're all about. That's what I want people to see and know who we are. We made our mark. Now it's time to show some honor.
when you beat the number one seed and you got everybody coming back and you got two really good players sitting out, you guys go talk to the other coaches, and I guarantee you they'll tell you that they respect Longwood.